हेलो ऑडियंस, नाउ इन दिस सीरीज ऑफ सूप्स वी लर्न अबाउट क्रीम बेस्ड सूप एंड व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट क्रीम बेस्ड सूप द फर्स्ट सूप विच कम्स इन आवर माइंड इज क्रीम ऑफ टमाटो. इन फ्रेंच वी कॉल इट क्रेम दे तमात. सो व्हाट इज क्रीम ऑफ क्रीम सूप? क्रीम सूप इज अ पास्ड थिक सूप. यू नोटिस दिस वर्ड पास्ड. पास्ड मीन्स व्हेन वी स्ट्रेन देम. After puring it, we will strain them, and that is called a paaz soup, which is a thick soup, gaara soup hai wo. And it is generally vegetable based. You can use broccoli, you can use asparagus, mushroom, tomatoes, and you can make any cream based soup. After learning this tomato soup, the procedure will remain the same, and it can be meat based also. Like you can make a cream of chicken also. And why and how it is it becomes creamier, we thicken it with the bechamel sauce, white sauce. So it is thickened with the bechamel, and at last we finish it with the cream. When the soup is ready, we will add some cream on it. Generally in cream based soup we garnish it with the cream, and when it is a puree based soup we garnish it with the croutons. But nowadays, since croutons, the bread croutons are liked by everyone, so chefs are adding croutons in cream-based soups also. So I will show you the procedure now. Take some butter in a heavy bottom pan and some oil. Butter and oil together, and then you can add garlic, onion, and some mirpua. Garlic, onion, carrots, leeks, celery. Add a bay leaf and some peppercorns. Add some peppercorns. Saute it for some time, and then you can add. By the time it will turn goldenish color, golden brown, you can add tomatoes into it. Now, as you can see, it turned goldenish brown. You can add roughly chopped tomatoes. Saute them, add some salt into it, and cook them for some time so that it gets soft. I'm adding some salt into it. So we can see that tomato is cooked. We have cooked it for almost 5 to 10 minutes, and now it's time to add stock. I am adding some stock into it. You can add chicken stock or vegetable stock as per your preference. If you are vegetarian, ensure add chicken veg stock, otherwise you can add chicken stock also. You simmer it for 15 minutes. And then with the help of some whatever blender you have, maybe a mixer grinder, you just puree it and strain it. And then add white sauce to make it thicker and creamier. But ensure while adding a white sauce, one item should be cold and one should be hot. Okay? Now I can show you that these tomatoes are cooked. And now we have to discard these bay leaf. जो ये इसमें bay leaf है इसको हम discard कर देंगे, and with the help of hand blender I will puree them. now we have to strain it, and again I will put it on a heat and then add bechamel into it. So it is now pureed. I will add some bechamel into it. First I strain it and then add bechamel into it. Now I have again put it on heat and I have a cold white sauce ready. I will add some white sauce into it. Cold white sauce into a hot soup, and it will make it more creamier. You have to add it as per your requirement, how creamy you want your soup. So with the help of a whisk, I have mixing this bechamel sauce, and if I think that it is less creamier, I am adding some more bechamel. At last I will add some cream into it. You can use any cream. I am using Amul cream. I am adding some cream for the finishing time, and I will also garnish it with some cream. Now I am making some croutons. I have cut the breads into small cubes and I will be frying them to garnish for soup. So the technique is to check, first of all, put a one piece of bread. If it fries well, no, that shows that oil is not heated well. So we have to wait for the oil to heat well. So now I am adding bread cubes into the oil to make the croutons, and when they turn golden, you can take it out from the oil, and these crispy croutons. So garnish it. With the help of spoon, cream should be visible on the top of the soup, and you can put in some croutons and your soup is ready. Thank you. Enjoy.